won't get away with this!
And where was Curly Bill? Did you see him?
I'm about to get to that, Ben. Patience. I'm painting a picture here. There was this beautiful waterfall and a crystal clear stream that led to a verdant... I was there with the intention of finding that bastard Bob and collecting the bounty on John Wesley. I thought the Texas Rangers got heart.
Yeah, that's what they want you to believe. It was Colton, a witch's tit, and a brass bra that night as I fought my way past his loyal compadres. I followed it as I desperately needed to find out what Grey Wolf was trying to tell me.
Luckily, I had located some dynamite. I still, however, had my work cut out for me. Swallowed 100 damn bugs before I reached
James Younger gang pulled the first train robbery west of the Mississippi.
Sounds like you hold them in high regard.
Everyone knows they were the most famous outlaw gang ever.
And you took them all on by your lonesome. Again. I'm finding this all a little hard to swallow, friend.
Well, maybe you forward the best I could. Around the sides, over the roof.
Gatling guns.
Yes, I did. Now, I don't remember how I took it out. It was either a bullet or dynamite.
Where would you find dynamite?
Now, where was I? Indians, right. I had more than my share of run-ins with the Red Man. Like that time... Did I tell you about... And when I closed in on him again, he backed off again, looking for a better angle on me.
Son of a bitch!
It was then that the last bunch of bandits jumped out of hiding.
Why won't this asshole give up?
Chapter of that fairy tale, you mean?
Suddenly it was 1910. There I was, an old man roaming a ghost town dead almost 2 decades. Thank you.